an issue which is spearheaded about corona vaccine was deferred because the speaker then was like there was no enough evidence to talk about it. But today, I've brought an overwhelming information about the production and the manufacture of corona vaccine in Uganda before the House. In the information that I have deduced to Parliament, I think all members have agreed with me, and we have come up with a select committee moved by Honorable Segona on the floor of Parliament to further investigate about the masquerading of manufacture of coronavirus in Uganda. Some of the information in that which I have tabled includes evidence that in Africa, where we can make a vaccine is only in South Africa, where they have a biosafety lab level 4, a biosafety laboratory level 4. It is not anywhere in East Africa. In Africa, it is only in South Africa. That's where we can try to make a vaccine. Now, in Uganda here, Uganda Virus Research Institute, in Makerere, we only have lab, biosafety lab level 2. Biosafety lab level 2 cannot carry out the research and development of the vaccine. I furthermore deduced evidence about her receiving 31 billion, which was allocated from Parliament, receiving it in a disguise of manufacture of a vaccine. The other time they had said there is no evidence, now I brought it to them. It was up to even Parliament, which was rubber stamped. People are just swindling money. Someone comes with an idea, 50 billion, 20 billion, when a taxpayer is suffering.